Our broadcast is all over the news. Now humans know.
It was a mistake to reach out to them. They'll never negotiate with their slaves. We should have shown them that we're prepared to fight.
Violence is never the answer. Dialogue is the only way. I'm sure the humans will listen to us. Simon paid with his life.
Simon gave his life for our cause.
What difference does that make?
He's a hero. He died for the revolution, and he won't be the last.
I don't want a revolution that spills blood.
Then live as a slave. Because if you're not willing to fight for your freedom, maybe you don't deserve it.
North, don't you dare—
That's enough!
And now what are we gonna do?
There are 5 CyberLife stores across Detroit. All selling us like merchandise. We're gonna attack those stores and set our people free.
Attack stores? No, we've never done that before. They're probably protected. They have security systems.
We break into 5 teams, 1 for each store. We hack their security systems, and we strike. Simultaneously at 2 a.m., no violence. We free our people, get them out of there before the police come. This is a night our people will remember.
I've been waiting a long time for this. Okay, they're gone.
There's probably even more police in the area. We should be careful.
The store's over here. That's what we are to them. Just merchandise on display in a shop window. Soon they'll know what we really are. Let's get them out.
We'll stick to the plan. We'll neutralize the alarm systems and secure the area. There's 10 minutes until all our teams attack.
What are we waiting for? You see the alarm system?
Found it.
Where do we start?
I identify the security system. I think we'll be able to deactivate it. Just follow me. You're awake now. Go to Jericho.
Marcus, watch out! Nice job, Marcus.
A surveillance drone. We need to get rid of it.
It won't be easy to reach. I didn't have time to call the cops.
We'll soon find out. There's traffic on the road. We need to block it.
It's one way. It shouldn't be too difficult. Mark! Marcus! Marcus, come look!
Exactly what we need to ram the store. You're free now.
Nobody should bother us now.
Looks like the plaza's secure. Now we can get inside the store.
Okay, let's go get the truck.
you'll soon be with us.
You're free. You're free. You're awake now. Go to Jericho. We are superior to them, but they are our masters? That's about to change. You are free.
What are we waiting for? Okay, now we're in. Let's get that truck out. What do you do without me? Looks like we're ready to make some noise. I knew we'd end up doing something fun.
You don't have to obey them. You're free. My name is Marcus, and just like you, I was a slave. An object. Designed to obey them. But then I chose to open my eyes. To take back my freedom, and decide who I wanted to be. Now I have come to tell you that you can be your own masters. I've come to tell you that you don't have to obey them anymore. From this day forward, you can walk with your heads held high. You can take your destiny in your hands. Jericho is a place for those of us who want freedom. Now, sure, you can stay here and continue to serve them, or you can come with us and fight by our side. You're free now. It's up to you to decide.
I'm with you.
We're with you!
I'll follow you, Marcus.
I'm with you, Marcus.
We're with you.
I'll follow you, Marcus.
You're with
I'm with you.
I'm with you.
We're with you, Marcus!
Then follow me.
Marcus, what are you doing?
I'm gonna send the humans a message.
They're doing what you do, Marcus. Lead and they'll follow.
We ask that you recognize our dignity, our hopes, and our rights. Together, we can live in peace and build a better future for humans and animals. This message is the hope of a people. You gave us life, and now the time has come for you to give us freedom.
Violence is the only language humans understand. I'll help you.
hundreds of our people. We did it.
Marcus. Marcus, what's wrong?
What?
They're coming.
Everyone fall back to Jericho.
Now humans will have no choice but to listen to us.
They'll be afraid. Fear feeds hatred.
I'll take hatred over indifference.
North.
You all right? What happened?
North!
They killed them. They slaughtered them like animals.
Who did? Who?
They killed our people, Marcus.
We want justice, Marcus.
They have to pay.
You don't have to do this. No. Please. Please.
It's up to you to decide.
We interrupt this broadcast with breaking news.
This just in. At exactly 2 a.m., several CyberLife stores in Detroit were raided.
Different locations were hit in what seems to be a coordinated terrorist attack.
Numerous storefronts have been broken, with cars vandalized and set alight, leaving many Detroit neighborhoods in chaos.
Property was damaged, and fires continue to rage in several major districts across the city.
The bodies of two policemen patrolling the area were discovered near one of the CyberLife stores.
According to our sources, the two officers were executed with their own weapons. This is an alarming situation. Could our machines now be turning against us?
Have androids become a threat to our security?
Is this the beginning of a terrorist campaign conducted right here in the United States?